Nearly 400 pictures, bronzes, drawings, friezes and sculptures will be on show, some never seen by the public anywhere before. It was at the beginning of the 16th century that the city-state of Venice was at the height of its power and wealth. And in this rich place, the arts and artists flourished, particularly world-famous painters like Titian, Tintoretto, Veronese and Bassano. It's taken 2 years for researchers and experts to gather together the works here which fill all 15 ground floor galleries of the Academy. Why is it so important that the Royal Academy should mount an exhibition of this stature on Venice?
Well, the Venetian School of Painting is one of the great European schools, and its contribution particularly to colour is ahead, I think, of any other school, and therefore it's obviously wonderful to have together so many Venetian painters and paintings which show the whole range of the school's achievement.
Most of the works have come from museums all over the world and therefore will never be sold, which makes the collection here quite literally priceless. And these priceless examples of the genius of Venice will be on show at the Royal Academy from Friday. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.